It looks like the real thing, but it isn't. Boots, coats, and pants, a complete outfit made out of fake fur. In his current collection for Chanel, Karl Lagerfeld has used only imitation fur. It's a material he's often experimented with.
Karl Lagerfeld is someone who takes a modern approach. He's been doing the Fendi collection for decades. And years ago, he insisted that parts of the collection use fake fur. At the time, he justified his decision by arguing that it was modern. You have to go with the times, and now is the time for fake fur.
Since the 1990s, massive protests by animal rights organizations have made wearing real fur unattractive. This has increased the demand for fake fur, which is produced from synthetic fibers. Fake fur isn't new. It was already fashionable in the 1950s, but the quality was poor. Now, new manufacturing techniques make it hard to tell imitation fur from the real thing. Fake fur has now become acceptable in fashion circles. More and more stars now sport it in public.
The ordinary person can no longer tell the difference between fake fur and real fur, at least not from a distance. Where you can tell the difference is in the way it feels. Fake fur feels different. It doesn't have the undercoat or the skin. It's woven in. Fake fur is supported underneath by textile. That's what it's built on.
Imitation fur has made its way into designer boutiques. Everywhere you look, there's chinchilla, sable, fox, all fake. Imitation fur also has many advantages over real fur. It's cheaper, washable, and you can wear it with a clear conscience.
Fake fur has the same characteristics as real fur. It conveys a feeling of warmth, a coziness. When you're wearing a fur coat and nestle into it, you're enfolded by it, cocooned. And naturally, that gives you an unbelievably pleasant, warm feeling. I'd say a very homey one.
Fake fur can be used in coats, bags, boots, in countless variations. And no animals are killed to make them.
Today's consumer is environmentally conscious, is concerned about how animals are kept and wants to know how and where things are made. She is a much more conscious shopper, is better informed. That's what's behind the current trend towards fake fur.
But fake fur isn't just for women. Karl Lagerfeld sends men down the catwalk wearing it. In fake fur, both genders can face the cold days of winter in style.